these beautiful views coming from NASA astronaut Steve Bowen's helmet camera. Today is Bowen's 8th spacewalk. Looking down below, the International Space Station just flew over Puerto Rico. You can also see the solar arrays stretching out from the International Space Station.
So as you come up to your green hooks, after you pick them up, you're going to be moving nadir kind of down towards your feet, the way you're oriented right now, next to the A-frame to get over to the 1A side.